EBUS-TBNA Procedure Overview. Once a lymph node station is targeted for biopsy, an ultrasound image must be obtained. In order to obtain an ultrasound image, the ultrasound transducer must be coupled to the airway wall. Achieve coupling through direct contact between the tip of the bronchoscope and the airway wall, or couple the saline-filled balloon with the airway wall. If suboptimal coupling occurs, reverberation artifact may be seen. To correct, adjust position or carefully add more saline into the balloon. Once the ultrasound image is obtained, ensure that the EBUS scope is in neutral position prior to insertion of the Olympus ViziShot EBUS-TBNA needle. Then, insert the needle through the working channel and secure the needle on the scope. Push the connecting slider to the lock position until it clicks. Unlock the sheath adjuster knob and adjust the sheath to be visualized in the endoscopic view. Tighten the screw. Next, flex the scope to re-engage with the airway wall and locate target area on the ultrasound image. Release the needle adjuster and advance needle into the target. Remove the stylet and attach the prepared syringe on the aspiration port. Turn the stopcock on the syringe to the parallel position to apply suction. Move the needle slider back and forth in the target area several times. When finished, release suction by turning the stopcock 90 degrees and remove the syringe from the aspiration port. Retract the needle into the sheath until it clicks. Push the lever to lock the needle adjuster. Place the scope in neutral position. Release the connecting slider to unlock the needle from the scope and remove. Repeat this process several times at each target and remove the bronchoscope from the body at the end of the procedure.